So remember to change your fuels, guys. Your fuels. I'll probably go with the 6.6 again, to be honest. I say again, as if I've done it before, because I don't think I have. But
what are you doing, Fizz? 6.6 and
so that'll be 6.6
and 4.
No, I think you could do 3.3, to be honest.
Good luck, everyone.
I think, according to my calculation.
I thought you said 10.
Yeah, but then I did the actual calculation in the session, and I got to 9.1 or 9.2. I think 9.9 in total should be fine. Yeah, guys in chat, nice to see you as always. Mo Youngstar is new since I last checked. No idea what to expect. I mean, qualified in the top 10, I think, for the first time this season.
Really?
I think so. Because I bottled it at Spa, and yeah, and at Phillip Island last time I was 14th, I think.
Well played then, Piz. Well played. You're one of few people to start where they finished in practice.
I did that.
So they did? As did first and second.
Didn't you find 6 temps in qualifying, Phil?
Yes, I went from 15th to 5th like a boss.
I can't figure it out.
No, I worked out it was about 12 minutes. After I went and got the setup, after 10 minutes of struggling, 2 minutes of downloading, I was like, oh yeah, okay.
2 minutes to download the setup, that's how slow your internet is.
Well, and put it on, things like that.
We should probably get
hour,
because I think.
I don't know. What's the fuel we're thinking? So what? You started with 5.9 carry?
Yeah.
Add 4.
You put 4.6 in then?
I've gone with 4 so far. Fizzy Bacon is 9.1, okay.
I'm going to put it on 4.6.
You'll blink it immediately.
I'll probably switch it to 4.
Hello.
Am I? Great.
You're on did blinking
time. Well, that's just great. Don't know what to do about that.
We could wipe each other out of turn one, yeah.
Just gonna let you go.
I'm gonna run you off if you tried it.
Now for the disaster corner.
Go on, Kerry. Get him. Get him. Oh, Kerry's gone wide. Oh, he's straight, man.
Oh, God. Kept on the island, that's what counts. Oh, snatched the brakes. It was awful. Yes, I know he's still there. It's a bit difficult when he's blinking, though. He's probably getting the master callouts.
Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness! That was close!
I really early. Caught me out.
Don't have to go in with the attacking in it on that final sector, guys.
Oh yeah.
Oh my.
Come on. Understair. Ooh. All up on that curb.
Oh, you follow a sound, put me off slightly there, but it's fine. Thank you. To ever a fellow.
So annoying when they get that overtake sort of that. Should be up with the leaders. Oh, it's so difficult with your car at the moment, man. I can't describe.
Team honors.
Come on, push on.
I was like half a second ahead there.
I feel like Kessler behind's got so much speed, are you serious? He's just gonna breeze.
Whoa! Yeah, Jarvis is saying exactly the same thing.
My time's
I don't know
back
what to do about
then.
That, to be honest, I'm not pulling out.
Not pulling out, you're gonna be dead then, son.
Ha! Ah.
Because he lags as well in his voice, just as he laughs.
Yeah.
No wonder your internet spent ages downloading stuff.
Whoa.
Whoa! Big save! Fucking hell! Where did that lack of grip come from? It's never happened before like that. Fuck me.
Thank you, Fizzy.
No problem. Team orders. Team orders, of course. Team orders in style there.
See, I can't tell if you're having a seizure, Phil, or not, because you have a seizure and then lag back on the track.
Well, I don't know what to do about it, to be honest.
Kick car 44.
Black flag.
If connection issues were a real life thing, it'd be getting a black and orange flag. Right? What the hell's going on with my straight line speed? I've really got that much downforce. Fucking hell. Now I've got quite a bit of downforce, but I swear to God, I thought I was normal right now. There's a sitting duck on this, right?
Oh my God, come on! Nothing's working out.
I know the feeling.
We have a Phil Reed train here.
It's more a Kerry train, to be honest.
Is it Kerry? Well, I got away with that.
The most difficult corner so far this season, I think that one.
So I heard this new feature on iRacing where you can restart your router mid-race.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. If you do it, and you will come back in the race definitely.
Yeah, you come back a second quicker than everybody else.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, that gives you a speed boost.
That damages some shit. I don't see you having these problems on the straight, Rover, and we're using the same setup, aren't we?
Yeah. We changed it.
So you're not getting breezed past.
So it was weird though, because sometimes in practice I felt slow, but sometimes it felt fine.
That's the third lap in a row where someone just breezed past me from here.
Breeze on.
Yes, really? Breeze. Excellent.
Unless you've hit a curb or something.
Maybe, I'm not sure. I can't remember hitting a curb particularly hard, but I feel like it might have happened.
Unless the floor killed you when you nearly spun.
Why did I spin?
Well, you had that little... I went past you. I don't know.
Yeah, but I didn't hit anything. I was just sliding.
No. You do seem to be dropping back quite quick.
I'm getting some in the slipstream, though, but nowhere near as much as he got on me the other lap.
Oh my God. I was about to say, oh, you're off the road, Phil. And then he wasn't. I don't want to close up here. Should I just stay put? Yeah, let's just take fifth today. Good race, everyone. Thanks for watching.
Tony, a few guys in the stream have seen me do something that I've forgotten about that might have damaged me somehow.
Phil, you haven't gone with a plus on the internet, have you? No?
No.
Then that plus note will bear, it just kicked in when it needed to.
Go along your Forza. Alright, activate now! Boom!
First place, Kenny's gonna take over, mate. Kill him.
It's like a force field.
Oh! Save. Oh, that's gonna hurt me all the way down the straight there. Yeah, getting some weird losses of grip in this race so far, which I didn't have at all in practice. Little bit annoying, to be honest with you. Car definitely doesn't feel as good as it did in practice. Again, man, I'm feeling the lack of grip there. That is not normal. Not normal at all. It's gonna be a frustrating evening, I think.
Maybe I left the light barrier that you hit.
Probably.
No, it's still with you.
No, it's like an extra, just drops them every so often. It's just like, here you go.
That seems incredibly overpowered.
Banana thing on Mario Kart. Just that you can't see.
Yeah.
So it's even more annoying.
Totally OP.
Are we on the back of Mittner here?
Yeah. I had a good chance to pass him earlier, but I messed up the double right-hander. Is it called Moss or something? Moss Sport, yep. I don't know. Moss.
Sport.
Moss, yeah.
Stirling Moss Corner.
So I messed up that one when I was after he messed it up as well, so we both did a dumb and allowed Gunner to get away, as per usual.
What is happening with this car, man? There is definitely something wrong. There is definitely something wrong with this car.
Is someone dead?
Near as much grip as it did before.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm losing it in the rear quite a bit. You guys got to be a lot smoother when you're in traffic or something, because it just seems to unbalance the car quite a lot.
Not in traffic anymore.
Oh.
Look at this.
Maybe you're just overdriving. David Chang or Mittner?
If I was overdriving, I don't know. Going slower than usual, so.
Oh, come on! Bit of understeer at the final corner. Always put me off a little bit. Mm-hmm. Poor lap. As a result, lost half a second to the lead.
Some grip in places where I don't usually do it. I could push so much more through there when I was confident that the car would stick. Just always used it. As you watch my quality laps, we'll have seen that I just threw it into turn 2, no problem.
Someone's going out of 3.
15.
Thank you.
Goodness me, it's like I'm drifting. It's playing some kind of rallycross game, man. Evan behind me. Oh, great.
Oh, Mittner spun it!
And I have to lift through turn 1.
He still caught us this lap.
Oh, Mittner's back with me now. What if he got any damage?
I don't think he hit the wall. It would have been close, but I don't think he hit it.
There's something about that bump, which I never used to unsettle my car. Now it does.
Up, going down into Moss.
No, at the top of turn 2.
I haven't hit that yet, so inevitably I will.
No, I mean, it's on the racing line, it's just bumpy when you're on the data, so. It's going up and down. So now I'm...
Hopefully, I've dragged him slightly back in towards UK.
It's annoying because now I can't feel like I can't push at all because I feel like I'll just crash if I do.
Oof! I was sliding through turn 2 there. When you get close on the straight up, alright. Assuming you get close on the straight days.
Well, a bit difficult when you're blinking mid-corner, and I can't do anything.
Carrie, you're a half second back, okay? It's not going to affect you that much.
I was right up on your nose, though, just there.
You were half second back.
Mid-corner I wasn't, though. You came right up towards me.
Controversy!
So you're saying you gained half a second in one...
No, I'm saying your car's moving all over the place, and it's difficult to read.
Hat read.
Hat. Oh, is that a goal?
What a goal! Wales!
Oh my. Hope it was Joe Allen.
It was Robson Carney from... What a goal, Robson Carney. I kind of want to watch this. Come on, why can't it happen on the straight?
Fuck me ass. Well, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Just fuck my asshole.
Robson Carney really just turned two defenders in the box.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. What a goal.
I can't believe they're winning.
Chris Robinson fighting, trying his hardest to fight the leaders.
I've done like 100 laps of practice. This whole practice session, 70 minutes, qualifying session, and this is the first session when I finally get in the race where the car feels shite. What is going on, man? I don't get it. Sit on the grass, eh? Be too early on the power. Oh, turn in too late.
Oh, Kez.
Lads, let's have fun with England in the chat. The Wales got further than...
I don't know why he's sticking his nose in that corner. It's so stupid.
Oh dear.
Yeah, but he shouldn't be sticking his nose in there in the first place.
So Phil, do we want to make this look incredibly easy?
Absolutely, we do. If you once you get up, I will just let you.
You have a go, mate. Okay.
Is this Jensen Button, Lewis Hamilton, Schumacher, Monza?
I'm pretty sure Lewis didn't say to Jensen, "You have a go, mate."
No, but you know.
I'm having a seizure of a lap right here, though.
I just don't get it. I don't know why he's putting his nose in, like, a wing, in on the inside on the first corner. It's a flat out corner. What's the point? I'm not going anywhere.
Come, let's run wide. See how much more straight line speed he's got than me. Yeah. It's pretty much the same now.
You've got a nice gap here, Phil, so.
Whoa.
Yeah, but you'll catch me,
so. You're so much braver than me right now. So maybe he's got confidence in the car, unlike me, at this moment in time. Maybe I should pit early, actually, just to see if there's any damage fix.
Or you get a front wind change?
Yeah.
Is Andy Cowie catching up?
Yes, he is. can't do this corner to save my life. I couldn't, it didn't shift me up mid corner either there.
Oh, the exit bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I've had that a couple of times.
He's getting runs on me.
Not in the race, actually. Did it in practice. But...
Another guy's joined the train behind Evan. Mathis Hibbert.
God. Christ. That's such a scrappy final little bit of the track. Can't do. That's fine, change of direction.
Curb. It's gonna get me.
What are you doing, Senad? What are you doing? What are you doing? Out of the way, you absolute bum!
Oh,
Jesus
shit.
Christ.
Just... I didn't go up, I'll just pit them.
Senad,
oh, I definitely
fuck
might have some front
sitting
damage.
On the racing line.
Where's my guy? Hope Robert's right back there. Yeah, there we go, been lifted up, so front wing change happening. It's cost me a lot of time, but hopefully the car will feel better. After which.
I wasn't paying attention and missed my shift.
Nice to see Robert back out on track, 6 seconds behind.
Are you having a giggle?
Is he trying to down you?
No, I hit a fucking curb. Oh, all the cars I've just... I can't
oh,
move,
dear.
I've got to get out. I've got to wait for everyone to get out of the way!
Robert Plumley.
I hate this car so much, I'm absolutely sick to death of this car and I've spun it, just trying to spin around. Idiot.
Not quite sure what's happening, but
you
it
say,
doesn't
shall
nice.
I just park
about
it?
Robert Plumley, Fizz.
What?
You said earlier about something about Robert being behind.
Yeah, well, he's gone now, so someone killed him probably.
Yeah, he spun at turn two.
Oh. What did he kill?
no, himself. When he just spun. Yeah.
Good.
I was just wondering if you, like, did something happen to him earlier in the race where he went out?
Where? Well, he spun in front of me just before I pitted now on the previous lap.
Ah.
And
oh, is that why you pitted?
I was probably going to pit anyway, to be honest, but that certainly helped me into the pit lane because I had to go on this right side on the final corner.
Yeah, because I remember you saying that, oh, I'll just pit then, and I'm guessing that's the reason.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's if I didn't have any front wing damage before, and then I definitely had them.
Oh, I don't really know what to do for pitting, to be honest.
Yes, rest in peace, Kerry's in the chat. Going, doing the round now.
R.I.P. the devil.
Oh, that was scary, to be fair. Got around the curb.
I think Andy Carey's got the pace on both of us ahead, to be honest. In Jarvis.
Mm. So he's in fourth.
Yeah.
I have Leicester not too far ahead of me, but I have no idea whether he's pitted or not.
Leicester? No, you gotta beat Leicester.
Yeah, I know.
Leicester doesn't appear on my relative at the moment, so...
That's good. Just
three
seconds
he might be ahead.
3 seconds ahead.
Yeah, that's why, because I was looking back.
Ah, oh, Vittorio.
Man, that final whole set, that whole final complex of corners is just so difficult. When you've got a heavy...
I'm done, peace out, everyone.
...downforce.
Kerry has, died. Wow, did something else happen? Or was it just a side effect?
Yeah, he's peaced out.
Not sure if, that's the most peaceful way to do it.
Well, it says peace.
Rest in peace, Kerry in the chat. Keep at it, guys. Keep it going to the end.
Oh, back end.